today, I agreed to work for Victor Brothers, pushing drugs. Over the coming weeks, I'll record all conversations, transactions, deals. I don't want anyone else to suffer at his hands.